you have some special identification chart at your feet, so you can read all those charts down there.
Hi.
You can have a look at them.
Look at all my friends.
If you look towards the very, very top left-hand corner, the second fish from the right, you would see as a coral structure. What you're actually looking at is a colony of very, very small animals all living together. So every colony of a coral can have thousands of individual coral polyps. Now what you guys are looking at is
thank you.